rounds. He's making his mixed martial arts debut representing Team A from Hemlock, Michigan. This is Stephen Lynch. And fighting out of the blue corner, he is 5 feet 9 inches tall. He weighed in at 155 pounds. He's putting his perfect 20-0 record on the line tonight. He's coming to us from the White. Stephen, come here, man. You deserve this for a split second, too, brother. I gotta tell you guys, I appreciate appreciation, okay? Most of the time, first fight of the night, somebody comes out here, somebody's landing a guillotine, people aren't swinging for the fences, you took a heck of a beating, you swung back, I appreciate what you did, I'd give you a five, but I'm a good right now, so I'm not done, but I appreciate you. Give it up one time for Steven. Keyton, pretty impressive. Got a little tired there from throwing so many punches, huh? I'm trying to talk for a minute so you can catch your breath, actually. All right, brother, who do you got to thank, man?
My whole team, everybody.
And who is that?
Sean, you know my outfit?
Sure. White outfit, ladies and gentlemen.